I'm Fred Blankenship. A man wanted for 3 crimes in Georgia was arrested in Florida after he sent police a selfie. Donald Chip Pugh did not like the mugshot that was posted on his wanted poster, so he sent police a selfie in a private message. The new picture was shared 4,300 times, and police say his new picture led to a tip and Pugh's arrest.